All right, welcome back. Even as Russia continues its strikes across Ukraine, a senior U.S. official is telling CNN the Kremlin is struggling to maintain its arsenal of high-tech weapons and missiles.